Terminator 87. Once again, we're shooting another small compact pistol today. This is Glock single stack 9mm, the Glock 43. It's Glock's answer to the small 9mm market that's been booming lately with the Smith & Wesson Shield and Beretta Nano, things like that. People have been waiting for years for a single stack 9mm by Glock. I think it's just a little bit bigger than the 380. Well, let's shoot it a little bit. This almost fits in the palm of my hand. I have pretty big hands. Here it is with the Glock 29. It's thinner, definitely lighter, much smaller profile. The Glock 43 is fairly basic to do a field strip on. Take out your magazine. Check the chamber for a loaded round. Push these tabs down after you pop the slide back a little bit. Pull the slide off of it. Take out your spring. And slide out your barrel. I love how easy these guns are to take apart. There you have it. Good as new, right? This was Exterminator 87 shooting the Glock 43. I hope you enjoyed the video. Please like, favorite, and subscribe if you did. Check out some of my other stuff, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.
Guns.